Hey, what is up, you guys? It's your boy Shredog here, back at it again with another video. This is the third video of the night. Yeah, third video. Like, within the same night I'm recording this, so the outfit is kind of repetitive. But yeah, this time we are going to be checking out Kanabun, Baton Road music video. This is for... Oh, this is Boruto Naruto Next Generation's OP theme. So this should be good. Kanabun is amazing all the same. But yeah, I hope this video doesn't get blocked. Please don't block me, I'm just trying to react to this video. So yeah, if you haven't already, please do subscribe to my channel. And without further ado, this is Kanabun's Baton Road. Is it Baton Road or Baton Road? Or Baton Road, I don't know. Put it down in the comment section below. That's there, getting started. Let's go. Okay, so it's Baton Road. Okay, uneasiness and whatever. Also, you can really, without knowing who the artist of the song is, it's really Kanabun-ish, the guitar style and the bass, I guess, the bass guitar. Yeah, it's very Kanabun. And of course, the vocals. The guitar solo. So judging from the lyrics, so this song is about like being or accepting oneself, and then like treasuring the present and not worrying too much about the future. Just acknowledge that you are living in the moment and you have to live in the moment. And it's okay to have like feelings of grudges or jealousy. It's fine. Don't let it control you and such. Yeah, this is a really a motivating song. Yeah, it's a motivating song. Right now, even seeds of tears will bloom into magnificent flowers. So it's like a relay or some shit. What's he gonna do with it though? What you gonna do with it? Where are you going?
Yo, up, up, up. Oh, hey, oh, hey. Stop, 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 stop.
What the fuck did I just watch? Jesus Christ. Their music videos really have a lot of these like loopers or some shit. But yeah, that was Kataboon's Button Road. Thoughts? That was a really good song from Kataboon as well. Then again, this is the Boruto Naruto Next Generation's OP theme. But yeah, a solid 8 out of 10 for me. The guitar style, or the playing of the guitar, is really reminiscent of Kataboon. The message of the song is really beautiful also, like to hold on to your dreams no matter what. And then it's fine if you feel like some negative feelings or such. It's fine, just go through with it. Go through with it day in, day out, day by day. Try not to think of things too much. And yeah, if you like today's video, please like the video, share this to your family and friends, or to your fellow Kataboon fans or Boruto Next Generation fans. And then if you have any comments, put it down in the comment section down below. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. But I'm gonna get that. And yeah, if you want me to react to any more songs or check out artists, put it in the comment section down below. Feel free to comment. That will be all for this video. Until next time. Bye-bye.